President Lyndon Johnson stopped there in 1965.
If we are to win our war, and the only important war that really counts, if we're to win our war against poverty and against disease and against ignorance and against illiteracy and against hungry stomachs, then we have got to succeed in projects like this. And you are pointing the way for all of Asia to follow.